Well, that's how they got it up. Hey, yo. Nah, you can never catch me doing something like that, bro. That's crazy. Alright, so today, guys, we're going to be reacting to Big Dawgs by Hanumankind featuring Kalmi or Kalmi. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce that name, but I'm going to go with Kalmi. But yeah, it's called Big Dawgs by Hanumankind. Let's get into it and let's see what they're saying.
Warning. The stunts in this movie. Hey, shut the fuck up!
Hey, yo, is that a car?
Get it how you live it. 10 toes in when we standing on business. I'm a big stepper, underground methods. God notch hoes, get the most, not the lesser. Straight terror, product of your errors. Pushing country, baby, got that product you can measure. Trendsetter, the one who get the weather. Swerving while I'm bumping Project Petra. Yeah, rolling through the city with the big dogs. Fuck the laws, lawyer with me, we ain't got it.
Bro, I'm still trying to figure out how they started doing that in the first place. Not the music, but the car. Like, would a car be able to climb that steep of a hill going slow? Or would you just have to, like, gas it to get it up onto the wall and then just keep going that fast? I know it has to do with centripetal force and stuff like that, but I'm just not sure how it works. That is very intriguing to me. I'm very interested in that. Is that somebody's mom? Oh no, that's a young man. Hey, yo. Ooh, blowdown is crazy. There's more.
Sura, stay in if you want, starting with Sura.
Is it just bloopers?
Stay in, Sura, stay in, stay in.
I got it, I got it.
That answers my question. So that's how they got it up. Hey, yo. Nah, you can never catch me doing something like that, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. Well, at least I got my question answered of how they got that car up there like that. And I know people are going to be in the comments like, I didn't really break it down or anything. And my camera keeps freezing again. I'm about to lose my mind. But I didn't really break it down anything because I was too focused on what they were doing in the video. Dog had motorcycles. He was giving people high fives as they drove by on the wall. Bro, that was crazy. This video is probably not going to be very long, but I don't know if y'all know or not. I don't like doing secondhand reactions. Like, this is my first go-through, and I didn't catch, like, 95% of this. Probably none of it. I didn't catch a lot of it at all. So it's probably going to be a short video, but this is my honest reaction. Like, I was more interested in the cars and the vehicles and stuff and what they had going on in the background more than the song. And there was probably a couple bars in there that I could have broke down, but most of them seemed simple. Kind of more of like a, I hate saying this, but most songs are just made off the beat, really, and they go off of that to get most of their clicks, and the beat keeps you, like, keeps your attention. I feel like that's what this song was. There's probably gonna be someone in the comments that likes this person that's going to have a different opinion, and that's fine, but yeah, that was Hanumankind, Big Dawgs. It was kind of just something you put, in my opinion, it's not something I would listen to on a daily basis. It's kind of something I would put on in the background just to kill out the noise, you know. But other than that, it wasn't too bad. I don't think I would listen to it again, to be honest. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. That was Hanumankind, Big Dawgs featuring Kalmi. I think the feature came in at the end with a deeper voice, maybe. I'm not sure. But yeah, that was Hanumankind, Big Dawgs, and I'll see you guys next time.